You know, the words of Jesus in John chapter 14 really scare a lot of people. Okay, Jesus says this. He says, if you love me, you'll keep my commandments. So why is that scary? Well, you could read it as though Jesus were a stern husband walking through the front door after work and noticing that dinner is not on the table. He barks to his wife, if you love me, you'll have dinner on the table when I come home. Oh, no, no, no. Biblical obedience is not a fearsome duty to obey. No, the words of Jesus should be read like a promise, like him saying, if you love me, if you make me the center of your thoughts, delighting in me and doing your most ordinary task with an eye to my glory, then wild horses will not be able to keep you from obeying me. Hey, there's your promise. The more you focus on Jesus, the more you'll fall in love with him, and the happier you will be to obey him.